hello and welcome once again to Road America for another VRS GT Sprint Series race. I'm in the Mercedes AMG GT3 car, car number 17, qualified P18. It's only a 32 track temperature this one, so a bit more grip than last time. Nicky Team in this one. I think he qualified P5, I think. Yes, he did qualify P5. 40 minutes. Let's see if we can have a better run than last time. Messed up the second lap in qualifying, so I should have been...
40 minutes. The track temp is 33 Celsius. Okay, get ready.
0.5 quicker. I had a silly little off track.
Follow car number 9.
So I'm hoping to be hoping to get a few places in this one. Top 10 would be amazing. But we'll see. Sean Farrington.
I love you, man. You can do it.
Sean Farrington on the right hand side there in the green AMG. Had a good battle with him last time we were here.
I love you both, Ty.
So looking forward to another one.
Good luck.
I love Josh, Mr. Sector. Chat, can someone trigger Sector for me at Titan?
Page in front, a little bit out of position, it's car number 9. If he's going to be making moves forward, we might be able to latch onto him, I think. Really go back any further, so the only way is up in this one. Worst part of the track around this carousel, whatever they call it, losing 2 to 3 tenths around there every time. I just can't figure it out at all. Go then. Mm-hmm.
right-hand side. Clear right. Still there. Right side's clear. Still there. Clear right.
Past me full power. ahead.
The gap to Miller ahead is increasing. It's now 1.0 seconds.
Okay, it's back to, get back to focus. Sure, nearly lost it behind. Nice to save it.
With Miller, front lap was at 208 and 1.5.
Time was 205.51.
6-2. Villa in front is now 1.4 seconds. 6.
really hurting now.
Sector 1 is 0.32 off the base. Sector 2 is 1.2 seconds off the base. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the base. 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Uptime's increasing. Come on, keep your focus. Hamilton's lap time was at 205.92. Very little fuel left.
P8. Started P18, I believe.
Eighth that place. Okay, that's the finish. Well done, mate.
Good race, I enjoyed that. There's Sean finishing there. Did Sean get a top 10 as well? Yes, he did. He got P9. So well done to Sean. Excellent stuff. So see you next time.